And he did just that. I mean, he was on set. He scared me half the time we were on set because he stayed in character. And it's just a testament to how great of an actor that Charles is and how long he's been doing this. So when you have people like Charles who are seasoned, who's been filming and making movies for years, you have to respect that.